Indiana.
Confirmation.
Engagement.
Wedding and funeral.
Circumcision.
I totally knew it was coming. It was kind of obvious. He couldn't talk, and his hands were profusely sweating. It was kind of gross, honestly. It was just, I didn't want to be that near him. The body odor was pretty intense. But I was really excited. I mean, my world was about to change.
I was terrified. Not because I was nervous, not because I thought she would say no, but because I didn't want to do it. Sometimes you get yourself roped into something and just the politics of it all.
I have never met someone as sweet and sensitive as Phil. I mean, he is just the most committed guy. I mean, we have a shared Facebook account. I mean, how serious is that? And when he asked the question, he like looked in my eyes and I just knew. I mean, if you look really hard, you can see there's a diamond. It's so good.
I looked into her eyes and saw nothing. I've never been more scared in my life, and not in a good way.
He said he wanted to wait a few years for the wedding, which I was like fine with, because like all the good venues, you know, have like, it's like a reasonable thing to wait. Like 4 years is a rational engagement. One career, so it's fine.
At this point, I'm just playing the long con. Just my emotions.
Rub.
I'm sensing something.
No, I'm supportive.
Okay.
You don't have to when you're a grown up.
Okay, but like,
cut to the PTA meeting. Oh my gosh, you're not wearing shoes and laces. You're a freaking bad parent.
We're still roommates. just because you moved out.
You wanted to hang out, and I was like, I'll hang out with a college friend. It'll be fun. It's been 10 years.
Yeah, but what's the Wii U when you're 35, man? Lighten up, man. Super interesting. All right, well,
guys, it's just, you have to start taking responsibility for your health.
She was the one that drank the Red Bull.
Energy drinks are totally safe.
I mean, they can. I get it. Moderation.
Okay.
but it's fine. It looks the same.
Good enough, ma'am. You look just as bad, so. Oh,
you can say it all the time.
Can I get you guys something to eat, maybe? Or are we just going to drink LaCroix?
My mom always said, get a salad.
Get a salad.
My mom always says, get out of my house.
Nope, not like a baseball bat. Nope. Yeah, just that, like that. There you go. You just want to keep your
your eye on the prize. Dryness.
Oh. So we've been married for 15 years. And it's been pretty stinking great. No regrets. After that 4-year long engagement, I was a little doubtful we'd ever do it. But then it just happened.
There have been some regrets. I thought I could just make do with my life, but I truly can't. I'm a free bird who's been caged. But I guess that's just life. That's just the lot I've been given.
I mean, I just feel like some guys weren't made for marriage, but he just was. You know, like, he was just created to just live a boring life, you know?
Honey, you say that a lot. And I kind of resent it. That's why I have something to tell you.
You don't want to live in the burbs anymore?
I know we have so much fun calling this place the burbs. But I've had it.
You don't want to be a country club member anymore?
I'm going to buy a motorcycle. Just gonna keep driving until I hit Alaska.
As long as there's a tandem car for me.
I think you're just gonna have to hold on real tight.
Bums think that your stupid fat God, you've been raising me.
Alright, that's cool. So, he just walks around naked whenever I want to watch the game in my underwear. That's certainly a problem. Just trying to relax, me. I'm trying to eat banana chips.
I explore places to try and find better hot dogs. And your hot dog service